Well, he always played 100%, gave 100% for his team, and he just embodies all the personnel, all the characteristics of a Mustang, and we are honored that he served his country and he served his team. And if we could be even just 10% like him, we know that we'll be very great people in the future.